Nation.
不是彻夜等候，你为我点的烛火，不过是一次邂逅，红楼那一场梦。我的山水已全部褪色，像被大雨洗过，杯中景色鬼魅，我忘了我是谁，星星就像夜凉午睡，手里握着蝴蝶杯，单飞耶耶不醉不归。
我千里犯的错，
把错想。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the second half of our show. You just saw the second half of the fashion show, and if you think that the first half was great, wait till you see what we have coming up. And Mark, is that... Why are you so sad again? We're MCs, you're supposed to be up. Oh. Are you supposed to MC a show if you're always down and whiny?
Oh, Dad. I've just been rejected, Dad.
Rejected?
How could this happen? You know, I just got these new clothes. I got a new haircut. And you know, every morning, Mom always tells me how astonishingly good-looking I am. I just don't understand what's happening, Dad. How could she reject me?
You know what, Mark? You know what, Mark? It doesn't matter how astonishingly good-looking you are. Harvard doesn't care. You should be focusing on your schoolwork. In fact, you and me and your mother all want you to get yourself into Harvard. I don't know if that made sense. All right? But the fact of the matter is we pay a lot of money so that you can get good grades. And, you know, did you know your cousin just got into Harvard? Your cousin just got into Harvard, and I don't know what you're doing all day. You're just goofing off, and you're always sad, and I don't know what's going on with you. And hello? Hello? Wait?
Dad?
Yeah.
Dad, where's he going? Oh, it doesn't matter. You know, Dad doesn't understand how I feel anyway. It's just so hard being an Asian kid these days. Everyone wants me to go to Harvard, and they want me to be a doctor. You know, I already have 4 cousins in med school. You know, our family does not need another one. And I can't even stand the sight of blood. I always faint. Oh.
Oh, Sunzi, what's happening? You look so poor.
Oh, Grandpa, you know, it's so embarrassing. I did exactly what you told me to, Grandpa. Huh? I wrote the girl a love song, but it didn't even work.
That's great. What happened?
Oh, Grandpa. So last night, Grandpa, I brought my guitar over to her place, and I stood outside her window, and I sang my song. I sang for hours, Grandpa, and it was raining. It was pouring, Grandpa. I sang for hours. I sang my heart out, Grandpa, but she never even came out to see me.
Oh, poor Sunza.
Oh, Grandpa. And then after a while, her mom came out, and she had a giant broom with her, and she started whacking me on the head with it. I don't know what she was trying to do, Grandpa. I don't know, I think they were trying to sleep or something.
Sunza.
My life is over, Grandpa. I don't know.
Where is her mom from?
I'm not sure. I think they're from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong, 香港来的. Sing her the song, 东方之珠. 东方之珠.
Oh, yeah?
Her mom will like it.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe I should impress her mom, right?
Good idea. It's about the Pearl of the East. Yeah, Pearl of the East.
Is it coming up soon in the program?
You know, Dai Feiheng and Ren Yuqing is going to show the song very soon.
Very soon.
听我的.
All right.
Sing 东方之珠.
Well, I mean, if that'll score me some points.
Her mom will like it.
If that'll score me some
it's
points
a
with her
very
mom.
Very good song.
I guess
very
I could try it. Okay, guys, I'll try this out. We'll see if it works.
Good song. Very good song.
Thanks, Grandpa.